Well, hey, in the shop with me today, I got Nick Rutter from McKee's 37. How you doing, Nick?
Great, Dennis. How are you?
I'm great, man. Nick, you know, when I think of McKee's 37, I think of Bob McKee, and I think of, waxes and stuff. And McKee's 37 as a brand is kind of new, but Bob sure isn't new to the wax biz.
The name McKee is synonymous with high-quality car care products because of Bob's history in this industry. And along that path, he created several brands that you may have recognized. And now, McKee's 37 has been our latest venture.
Yeah, and again, I think of his wax, polishes, and stuff, but we got other things. We've got car dryers now.
When it comes to manufacturing a dry good, we partner with the best in the industry, which in this case was Metropolitan Vacuum Cleaner Company in New Jersey.
AKA Metrovac.
Metrovac, yes.
And I've known those guys for 25 years. I've got products that date back 25 years from, because they're basically indestructible. Are these, kind of the McKee's-ized Metrovacs?
Yeah, so we partnered with Metrovac and the Stern family. Uh-huh. It's a family-owned company, all made in USA, over 80 years old.
I know.
To develop a line of vacuums and blowers that meet our discerning standards with features like all the custom attachments for the vacuums. We've got long power cords on a few of the units, 25 feet.
That's nice.
Yeah, just features that take an already excellent machine up another notch.
This is kind of the little guy. This was one of the original blowers, right?
Correct, yeah. This is called the Hurricane Car Dryer, and that's a single 4.0 horsepower motor that blows air at about 200 miles an hour. It's compact, you can hang out on a wall, or you can roll it around your garage, either which way.
And then this is the dual purpose, vacuum and dryer, depending on which you hook up to, right?
Exactly.
In or out.
So you can dry your car with it, and then you can swap the hose, and then you can vacuum the interior.
Kind of a full purpose unit there. And this guy, which looks like a beekeeper's smoker, hive smoker or something, What is that?
Well, if all of these are too big, or maybe they're out of your budget, we've got the mini car dryer, which it's still powerful. All of these units blow air that is both heated and filtered. Mm-hmm. That way you don't create water spots and you blow water out of the cracks and crevices.
But this is big mamma jamma here.
That's the Mac Daddy. And I want you to notice, Dennis, how there's two switches there.
Yeah, like forward and reverse or what?
No, not forward and reverse. This actually has two 4.0 horsepower motors, which is why we call it the twin turbo car dryer. It blows air at 60,000 feet a minute.
Oh,
it is 400 CFM. Very powerful, and all of these are steel construction. There's no plastic at all.
For 25 years, I've had one of these used. In fact, I actually got one of these too. But I tell you what, I've always liked. I love the little doodads that come with these little attachments, because it allows you to clean things that you don't normally clean. You can get in these spaces with the same power, to either vacuum them out or blow them out.
Yep.
And the same thing, long cords on everything.
Long cords on everything. All steel construction. So when you blow the air off the car, you're not using an aggressive towel that's going to induce swirl marks and scratches.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And they've all got these, what I like about them too, that and this one too, all of them really, got this squishy tip. So if you get too close, you're not going to do any damage.
Correct. So we thought of every little detail.
which is very important. Yeah. So, I mean, it's great to blow the water off your car and stuff like that, but what if you don't want to, pay the price for all these monsters? You guys also do some pretty cool new towels.
We do. Now, these are all tools, and as you know, tools are an investment. But maybe if this is not an avenue you want to explore, we also manufacture the best microfiber drying towels.
They feel like dual layer or something like that.
Yeah, this is called the Glacier 1100, and this is actually two towels sewn together.
Okay.
And it's a breakthrough in microfiber technology. There's over 220,000 fibers per square inch. It's soft, it's absorbent, and it'll dry your car in one pass.
Wow. So, if you want to do it by hand, you guys can fix me up there. But boy, if I want to do it, vacuum and blow it or twin turbo this baby, McKee's got you covered, right?
All your bases covered.
Well, hey, if you want to learn anything more about these great blowers, dryers, or any of the other great products that McKee's 37 makes, log on to McKee's37.com. Twin turbo.